Ooh, winter's coming. Now I need to get arrested. Again. And I need a warm bed. So cold. I want a bed. I got it! I need a jacket. I need a big, warm, cozy jacket and a bed. I need a place to stay. It's too cold out here. Hey! Can I get the check?
Else I can do for you?
No.
What?
No,
this
is different
now.
I won't pay for it. I can't pay for it. I'm broke.
What do you mean you can't pay for it?
I don't have any money. I'm broke.
Is there a problem?
Yeah, this man says he doesn't have any money.
What?
He ordered everything on the menu, and he's not going to pay for it.
Take him out.
What is this?
What's going on here?
This man ordered everything on the menu, and he's not paying for anything.
Get him out of here, but quietly. I don't want him to disturb any of our paying customers. I'm a citizen. I have the right to be arrested. I demand to be arrested. Worked anyways.
Broke that window.
What if I have something to do with it?
Men who break windows don't normally stay around and tell police that they committed the crime. They normally take off. Excuse me.
What if I had something to do with it? Oh, come on!
Thanks, I'll be right back.
That's my umbrella!
Oh, is it? Then why don't you call the cops? After all, it is your umbrella.
Of course this is your umbrella. Well, you know how these mistakes occur. If it's your umbrella, I hope you'll excuse me. I picked it up this morning in a restaurant. If you recognize it as yours, I hope you'll...
Well, of course this umbrella is mine! I should report you for this, Leaf.
Very sorry, sir.
Maybe she'll report me.
Ah, then, Padilla, won't you come and play?
Sure, Mike, if you buy me a pop. I would have spoken to you sooner if the cop wasn't coming.
Last week. It was like four-car pursuit.
Yeah! Oh my gosh, yeah! Woo! My milkshake brings us to the yard, and then I'm it's better than yours, Sandra!
carver and didn't celebrate it. It won't hurt anyone, but we got instructions to let them leave.
Myself. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Come along with me.
Ow! Jeez, man.
After looking at your profile, I sentence you to 90 days in the county prison.
I leave niggas soft for the brain, cause niggas still want